Why would it work?
David, what's wrong?
I forgot my password and now I can't get into my Chromebook.
Oh, here. Use mine to watch this helpful video.
Oh, you haven't set up your password recovery yet? Let me show you how to do that. Once you've signed into LCPS Go, find your avatar in the top right corner. Click on the drop-down and go to My Profile. Once you're in My Profile, you'll see Password Recovery Setup. Click on that, and then you have three options. You can enter a phone number, an email address, or three challenge questions. I suggest you do at least two, a phone number or an email address, and also the three challenge questions. This will give you the option of which way you want to reset your password. Once you've entered your phone number, click on the Save button. Again, also, once you've entered your email address and make sure it's one outside of LCPS, click on Save. And then choose three challenge questions from the drop-down menu. Or you can also pick a custom question and type your own question. Just be sure that the answer you enter for each of your questions is one that you remember. It is case sensitive, so if you start with a capital letter, make sure you remember to enter that with a capital letter when you're answering it. Click on Save Questions. And now you're all set. You can X out of that window. If you should ever forget your password, you can reset that yourself by going to LCPS Go. Once you're at the sign-in screen for LCPS Go, click on the Help I Forgot My Password link just below the sign-in button. Enter your username and then click on the check mark.
Okay, so it's working now?
Yeah, thank you.
Great. Get started on your essay.
No!